When I realized that I was pregnant, I was like, oh my God. How am I gonna play? I put so much pressure on myself. I wanna make sure that I'm the best. I don't know if there's anything left for me in tennis. But I'm not done yet.